when it's dry like this, we're having sometimes a fun windy.
I love it.
It's like taking off. You can see the wind is moving a little bit. And when we started, it was fast. And I was expecting for a shorter flight.
Uh-huh.
And then it came like slowing down halfway, which is good.
Right.
It's a hyena. Mm-hmm. The gazelles and the zebra. Something in the middle walking toward the zebra. It's a hyena.
Yeah.
Between you see that where the gazelles are heading now, and the hyenas
in the middle
coming toward the zebra.
Between them. That figure down there.
Now he's getting also confused. You see, he's surrounded with everything. All the gazelles on the other side and the zebras here. So now he's holding it.
Ah, there we go.
He doesn't know what to do.
So, yeah.
As long as we don't put any heat to our
Yes.
See? As soon as we touch the banana, it's getting crazy.
Excuse them. There we go. Fly out.
You see the warthog?
Running over the bank.
Oh,
in the line of my
going to a trainer.
The warthogs, they never migrate. They stay here all the year round. So we'll be landing on the road. Go ahead, prepare yourself for landing.